Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. Well, here's a, I guess you'd say...
This stays hidden forever. At least,
I heard that a group of soldiers... Is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What do we call them?
I always was
now?
A little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
From the Brotherhood of Steel, were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But, the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or... The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh! Rocket 69 is next. And, I mean, you don't hear them singing about the other 68 rockets. Kind of makes you think...
What's the angle here?
Everything okay, boy? Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat?
I can carry something if you need me to. Hey, you ever wonder... Jeez. Sorry. Quiet in here.
Whoa, man. Groovy.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge Police Station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh! Now it's Bing Crosby, everyone. Yay.
Doesn't seem like a great place to linger, Blue.